Assalamu alaikum dear students, I hope you all are fine. As you know that we have done 7 rules before and we are doing rule number 8 nowadays. So let's start our next rule, and but before starting I'll take your small test. What is the test? Yes, your test is that you have to write any 3 words from rule number 8, job 2. Is that clear? Okay, so let's start our next work. But don't forget to check your test from your Iqra Joint Handwriting Series so that you can assess yourself. Agar learning achi nahi hai beta, to abhi se rules ko revise karke memorize kar le taaki next time aap logon ki mistakes na ho. Now let's start our next rule, which is rule number 8, and today we are going to do its 3rd job. As I've told you, like rule number 7, rule number 8 also have 5 jobs. So today we are going to do rule number 8, job 3. I'm going to write few words and after that you have to tell me something about these words. Let's start writing. Okay, I'm going to write urban. See it carefully how to write. You will write U. B. There should be equal distance between the alphabets. And I have made a mistake. Okay, let me correct it. Yes, so it's urban. Okay, so now it's correct. There should be equal distance between the alphabets. Formation of alphabets should be correct. And write neatly. Let's write next one. Okay, let's start writing next word, and next word is surgery. Alphabet size should be same. Writing should be nice. And according to formation, there should be triangle between the alphabets. And write it neatly. Let's write another word. Okay, now we are going to write furnish. See it carefully, formation should be good. Furnish. You have to write carefully because you are writing with pen. Furnish. Like this. Is it visible? Yes. So it's furnish. So students, these are the words. Now what you have to do, you have to guess ke what is common thing between all these words. So let's read them. Urban, surgery, furnish, injured, curtain. Yes, what is common? Yes, your guess is right. Is ur of nurse. Remember, I've told you a sentence. Her first nurse. और जो नर्स में अर आता है ये वो वाला अर है जो इन सब में कॉमन है. यस, अर्बन, सर्जरी, फर्निश, इंजर्ड, कर्टन. यस, It's R. So let's have a look on the rule number 8, job 3. Okay students, so rule number 8, job 3 is there are 5 spelling for R. And ये वाला जो R है ये यू आर वाला R है which is third job for rule number 8. Okay, her first nurse works early. Yes, and third job which is of nurse, remember? Okay, और आप लोग सब words में देख सकते हैं, urban में भी you are है, surgery में, furnish में, injured में और curtain, इन सब words में you are यानी are of nurse आ रहा है. So this is rule number 18, job 3. It's not rule number 18, it's rule number 8. Yes students, it's rule number 8, job 3. Okay, so let's start writing on our copy and discuss. Before this, let's have a look on the previous jobs of rule number 8. Yes, before this we have done 2 jobs for rule number 8. And there are 5 spelling for her, and job 1 her, and job 2 first, her first. So these are first 2 jobs for rule number 8. Now let's start writing on our ICRA handwriting series and discuss the example as well. Okay, let's see at the first word, which is urban. And the meaning of urban is belonging to or relating to a town or city is called urban, as you can see in the picture as well. Let's discuss the next one. Okay, next one is burglar, and a person who commits burglary. यानी ऐसा पर्सन जो चोरी करता है, जैसे कि हमें पिक्चर में भी नज़र आ रहा है, जो दूसरों की चीज़ें चुराता है, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड बर्गलर. यस, लेट्स हैव अ नेक्स्ट वन. यस, इट्स सर्जरी. एज वी कैन सी इन द पिक्चर ऑल्सो, डॉक्टर्स आर परफॉर्मिंग अ सर्जरी, जिसे ऑपरेशन भी कहते हैं, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड सर्जरी. एंड लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द नेक्स्ट वन. Next one is murder. Its meaning to kill someone, as we can see in the picture also, he is shooting that person. Okay, let's have a look at the next. Yes, outermost layer of something, as we can see in the picture also. Next one is furnish, and its meaning is this, कि when something is completely furnished, यानी कि जो मुनासिब तरीके से सजा हुआ चीज़ होती है, जहाँ पर फर्नीचर भी properly रखा हुआ होता है, जो हर चीज़ ज़रूरत की होती है वो present होती है, that is called furnish. And next one is injured, हमें picture में भी नज़र आ रहा है, when somebody is hurt, तो that is called injured. And last one is curtain. Curtain किन को बोलते हैं? Yes, पर्दों को, जैसा कि हमें picture में भी नज़र आ रहे हैं. Yes, piece of clothes which are used to hang in front of the window, they are called curtain. Okay, let's start writing now. Okay, let's write burglar. Hold your pen properly, write carefully. There should be proper distance between the alphabets. Size should be same. Yes, and it's almost done. Clear? You also have to write in the same way. Okay, now let's write murder. It's a rule number 8, job 3, which is are of nurse. Murder. Done. Okay, let's write next one. Okay, let's write injured. are going to complete it like this. Okay students, there should be proper distance between the alphabets. Your alphabets should have to touch the line, and write neatly, and there should be triangles. जहाँ जहाँ पर triangles चाहिए वहाँ पर triangles होनी चाहिए. Then your writing should be good. Let's write the last one, curtain. Okay, and you have to do your work neatly and don't forget to memorize it. We'll meet inshallah in next lesson. Allah Hafiz.